Hi, Grandpa, and all those, along with everyone else who live at his home. Tonight we're going to draw Grandpa Gohan, Goku's original grandfather. He was the man who raised him after Goku fell to Earth, when he was trained in martial arts and raised to be a good kid. He's one of Master Roshi's disciples and young students. He's a great teacher and a nice man. Here's his arm.
They can climb great heights to do what's right. The Spidey team is on the scene, swinging, spinning, crawling the walls. The Spidey crew do it all. They're your friendly neighborhood spiders, and their team.
Arm. I consider this guy to be a good kid. And finish. That's how you draw Gohan. This one goes out to my grandpa and all the other elderly who live in his town. That's all for now, and Stegosaurus, see you later. Good night.
Found on the web. According to fandom.com, Grandpa Gohan was a human and the adoptive father of Goku.